Kaiju Gap.
Sorry, whoever that was. Thank you, Doug.
You're welcome.
Sway bars.
Wait, do you have sway bars in your car?
Heck yeah.
I don't have sway bars in mine.
Well, that's why you need them.
Yeah, good point.
Especially when there's high traction.
Yeah, there's so much more traction on this track.
This is awesome.
It's almost, it looks like a native engine comes from.
After 2 minutes, the top drivers are Jonathan Ferrara in first place with a 15 lap 507.6 pace, followed by Doug Scott in second place with a 14 lap 513.5 pace, followed by Chris Kirk in third place with a 15 lap 514.1 pace, followed by Jack Van Allen in fourth place with a 13 lap 5.1 pace.
220 down, 240 to go, Jonathan, you're leading with 6, followed by 56, 56, Jack with 6. Brady, Dennis, Eric, Sid, George, Glenn, all the five. Jonathan, right now, he was your CQ.
He's a second leader of the Jack.
He did not get to qualify this past today. He's racing through the field.
The top drivers are Jonathan Ferrara in first place with a 14 lap 10.6 pace, followed by Doug Scott in second place with a 14 lap 11.2 pace, followed by Chris Kirk in third place with a 14 lap 14.4 pace, followed by Jeff Van Allen in fourth place with a 14 lap 16.5 pace.
Ryan, just so you know, the computer name is wrong. Your leader is Jonathan Ferrara, but Jack Bonham is not second place.
Come
out
behind
Chris,
you,
Sid. Third, and Doug is
in
fourth.
Oh, my.
Top four drivers separated by 7.5
seconds. Same with me. I'm just trying not to turn too much. It helps. If you go slow around, also, try to stay on the gray spot. I don't know how it works, but you get more traction.
Come on.
Top drivers are Jonathan Ferrara in first place with a 14 lap 507.7 pace, followed by Jack Harrell in second place with a 14 lap 513.2 pace, followed by Chris Kirk in third place with a 14 lap 519.9 pace, followed by Doug Scott in fourth place with a 14 lap 513.5 pace.
I'm trying to let you go, man.
Hit him up, man. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Doug Scott with a 15 lap 5 and 1.4 result.
And my car just cut off.
Oh, no way.
Yeah. Oh, there it goes.
Raising fancy turns into 13 lap 5 for 8.3 results.
Don't you bring your gun.
Left 5 for 8.8 results. 10 for round 10 with a 14 lap 5 for 8.3 results.
Take your turn.
Left 5 14 flat results.
Oh, that was a come from behind.